Here are the results.
A. One fucking A brings you down to an A. Are you kidding me? Three S's. Three against one. Is this not a democracy? Fucking ranking system is in our goddamn democracy. Oh. Shotgun shells. Damn, I gotta use them up. Sabotage. No communications. Where is this rifle? Huh? I've seen so much things about this rifle. Yeah, where it be at, huh? Where be this rifle? I kind of forget of where I gotta go.
Raymond. Take it. You might need it.
Fuck!
See, doesn't make sense, like the barrel's pointed directly at his hand. Yeah, it says it's gonna shoot the right side of his hip. That doesn't make any sense. Anchor! Dude, I'll get through many doors with that.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
She'd be dead. She dead, dude. No, what about all the other doors backwards, man? I wanna see what's up at those first. Chad, this is the wrong way. It's up. I'm gonna go no bilge. Because there is clearly a door for anger that's backwards. I think there's two of them. Oh, and they bet there are rifles in one of them. It's gotta be. Wait, what's that? Oh! It's too bad I didn't get any upgrade parts. Let me go back to this right here. It's like, when am I ever gonna be able to go backwards? There's not really anything backwards over here. Unless you consider, like, maybe that tub. Whoa, shit. Never mind. Oh, yeah, this door. Shotgun shells. Magnum. Holy shit. What is that, the first floor or second floor? That's the first floor. I have to remember where those shotgun shells are if I need to go back. Oh no, the card reader. It's too bad I can't look at the map. Like, all together. Probably use the elevator. Come on, rifle, be here. Gotta be second floor. Has to be. Guess it was just for the thing. Do not go in the goddamn bathroom. How many times I've ran into this stupid bathroom? Too many. Well, I believe that's it. The anchor key was just for one door back here. For some magnum ammo. Oh, I could've scanned the room, I guess. I think there's handgun bullets on that chair. I'm gonna go scan it. Boop. But I found an item. Oh, that's it in here. Well, I guess we gotta go to the bilge then. But I thought Jessica was the freaking operative that died in the beginning. Or no, that's not. It's not Jessica. What's the other person? Whose name did he say? I don't know, his partner. Let's just call it Raymond's partner. So I think this one is down. Do I really want to use up my shotgun? The handgun better. Better use up the handgun bullets. I mean, I only got the one extra supply cache of the handgun. I have one shotgun in the transmission room. And... ooh, it's dark in here. Then I got a crap ton of shit. Ooh. What about that? Casino. The fish are still alive. Shit, I thought that was a person. That's the power, right? The casino is open! Can we gamble? I wonder if we can gamble in this one. Let me roll some bones. I ain't got no dice on me, but you know what I mean. It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos. This one looks active. Ah, damn it. And an ammo case. That's a door. I need to find some coins. I want to gamble. Wait, didn't I see one in the water? Like, I think there was a brief sight. Okay. Herb? I'm ready to want herb butter. Yeah. Nothing freaking hurts me, man. Wow. That was all for nothing. And it's locked! Use our coins. Well, how the hell do you do when you don't got no coins? Maybe in the book? Reserves the IP room. You have to weigh 107 grams on that thing. Well, where was the motherfucking... there's no coins. Ask him for coins, but there ain't none. You tripping. Oh, that's right.
Holy shit. Shit, it's been infected. Watch out.
Oh, fuck.
I saw these in the video.
Look out, Parker!
Finally quieted down a little.
Ping! Yes. Let's go gamble. Spin those slots, man. Winner, 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 winner.
I can get more coins with this. I wish I had one of these at home.
Winning circle. Big winner, big winner. Big winner! Gave me one coin back. Oh, more than one coin. Damn it. It just does this. That machine's broken. We need to call a maintenance person. Just the big winner. Max payout! We're rich. Parker. See how I gamble? He's gotta choose the right one, not the left. Oh my god, dude, I gotta do math. Probably 3 and 4. Is that 136, right? Shit. Was it 138? God damn it. 107? Where am I getting the 30 from? Damn. Damn. Oh! And we got some left over too. Got more shock. I mean, it's great. Where are all my other guns? I've been seeing rifle ammo everywhere. Igniter. What? Firepower goes up as your distance from number closes in. What? Oh. Yeah, usually I'm close with a shock. Yeah! Okay. Good. What's down here? Holy shit! That was crazy. How do your feet not hurt after jumping down that far? Ooh. Up. Whoa. Never mind.
The lift. Hope it still works.
What? We were here for a lift? But we're trying to key. You know where the key is, man?
Oh Christ. The key's gone.
I'll look around for it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Radio me if you find it.
I'll just stand here and just stare at the wall. Let you go ahead and fight whatever the fuck's up ahead. Something fucked up, probably. An elevator? It won't budge! Oh, our handy dandy screwdriver. It's like the one tool that they have here. One screwdriver. That don't work. Man, these things are so easy. Well, this is like a freighter elevator. They bring cargo. Like down big crate boxes. Those loot boxes. Those loot crates, you know. Aki Bentos.
Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key.
Ah, fuck.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
No!
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah. I just pray it wasn't her.
Probably. I knew it was. What the fuck? Shotgun, hello. Right now, all these things are just crawling out of the woodwork. I forgot I'd be using my handgun. Lot smarter. Be using this. The fuck was that? There's shit in here, what? Was it you? Dead body? There's shotgun shells. Might as well use them. I'm using a heal, I don't want to risk it. What am I doing? I did not like that. Better not be no fucking little girl. Swear to God! Hey! Fuck you. Yeah, my custom parts.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
He's in Alaska. Actually, he's coming here. But she don't know that. Well, that's basically their idea of trying to capture Jill. Shit! So much shotgun shells they want me to use. Trying to resource manage here, trying to use my handgun, but you guys want me to use my gun. You want me to use my shotgun. Like always. I at least have some keys. Doors aren't gonna open. Oh, get this out. You never know when stuff's gonna fly at your face. Sneak up on me on the right. Didn't I run through this last time? Oh, that's right. There's things in here. I run past a bunch of stuff. Stuff jumping. Ah! Shit. This over the shoulder thing's a little more spooky. Cause it feels like I'm hiding behind her shoulder, like, Gucci, you shoot. That's what it feels like. Damn you, Shadow, you scared me one time. The anchor key. Machine gun. Whoa, dude. UPS stopping power. The UPS is here. You cannot upgrade its fire rate. Well, damn. What happened to the damage thing? I guess I never had one. Let's search the room. Ooh, what's that? Probably fucking shotgun shells. What? Wait, that's somewhere else. I'm finding items through the walls. It's kind of weird. More machine gun ammo. Well, what do we do? Use the machine gun ammo or the frickin' shotgun? Fuck no! Is this a safe door? Crew quarters. Okay. I need like a ammo cartridge thing for. Ooh. Someone mixing those reds and whites together. There's gotta be something in here. Oh yeah. What do we got? What do we got? For fuck's sake. What about that? What's that? A hand grenade! I got 7 of them! What do I get to use them on? I got a feeling like I'm not gonna come back here. I seem to have unlocked all the doors.
Okay, it was around here.
A dead body, perhaps. But maybe. Is it still there? Ah! Of course not. It's gone! Would she write a little note before she died? While she was getting eaten? She was forced on this mission. She's got the key though. All on Terra Grigia. That's what it all comes down to, huh? Right arm split in two. Whoa, what? Getting attacked out of nowhere by an ugly monster. Bad. It's like split open. I lost an eye. I'm just starting to feel weird. Alright, I'm split in two. Blood all over my body. Can see my bones. I need Dr. Bad.
Oh shit. You.
Jill, what's wrong?
I found the target. But she's a zombie.
Zombie!
That's always the case.
You mean squiggly slimy monster, right? That ain't no sound. Jill, what kind of investigative work was that? You can't just assume it's monster thing. One grenade! I got grenades. Want some more? Check these things that you like candy. I think she had enough.
She got away. She's in the ducts.
I would do.
She could have the key. The ducts are all connected.
I'm on it.
Oh wait, this is just for handgun bullets. I go in the other one. Shit, they got a grenade. Ah! I see! That's why I'm using all my ammo. I got baited in. The old bait and switch. Switcheroony. I'm gonna use my hand. Anyway. No, wait. I forgot. There's a lot of shotgun shells up there. Damn it. Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha. Oh! You cheeky bitch. Shoot her in the titty. I need ammo. About 21 bullets there. Do I go back for him or? Just keep running forward. Where the fuck is she?
I can't believe she turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I thought.
Why won't she die? Her boobs are full of lead. She should honestly be dragging them on the fucking floor at this point for how heavy she is. There's at least a good 2 clips of machine gun ammo in her fucking body. She should not be able to run around the way she is. God damn. I'm gonna go scan a dead body. Oh, I should have been. Oh, wait, what's not there? I should be scanning her, body. Yeah. If you know what I mean. Get shit tons of research for that, I bet. This is not a good spot. I don't want like. Wait! Damn it. She won't let me scan her body. Let me do it. Is that all of them? I think there's more up ahead. I need to heal. I mean, back there's like a freaking 2 machine gun shells. Yeah. Any more? Did I get them all? I got all the shotgun shells. I just don't understand why she's not dead yet. Holy fuck! Oh, nice show up, huh? No, I gotta reload. Wait. She did. Only 12%. I'm not even paying attention to the monsters over here. Dude. Here I was thinking, like, I have too many bullets. Now I'm running out of bullets! God damn, dude. She's probably not even dead. She probably just ended up paralyzed on the floor because all the freaking weight that's added onto her fucking body. I mean, how many bullets did I sink in? How many shotgun shells? Does this work now? I told you she was fucking dead. Let's use this thing. Where does it go? Let's get away from her, man.
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
Agreed. Although you wouldn't want to get this place on the mainland, because this shit seems infectious. Contagious. Here, fucking giggling on the distance. She ain't goddamn dead. And it's like they didn't even pay mind to it.
I hear something.
Straight into the depths of hell.
Something's down here. Wait. If this doesn't allow me to go back up, oh no, dude. That's because there's shotgun shells that were in that one area, dude. Fuck. Like, I could go back. Can I? Dude, don't punish me. Allow me to go backwards and at least grab that stuff. But I unlocked everything. No, I didn't. Because I needed a key. Handgun? I need a key card to open up a door. And then there are the elevators too. Pay that in mind. I'll make a third slave. Back. Got S though. I didn't screw up too many shots. Except when I was using the machine gun.
Terrorists. Now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terra Grecia. And vengeance.
Raymond!
That corpse you ran into earlier? To Valcoin and Mach Airport
for something linked to this ship.
I'll send Quinn and Keith.
I hate snow.
Can't believe she was only a 12%.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can.
That was the finest looking monster I ever seen in Resident Evil. Oh man, that's just straight up fucking powder. Ooh, that's like fucking crack crystals, dude. What the hell is this?
Jackass here. We arrived at Valcoinen Mach Airport.
This is Forkball. Good job. Get the lay of the surroundings and continue with your mission.
So, how do you want us to proceed, O'Brien?
Up to you. Do what you think is best.
Am I gonna beat some other people? What about my upgrades?
What took you two so long? At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Not sure.
Veltro?
We haven't found a thing. No clues.
Oh! Nothing.
So now what?
There's an underground chamber. We're preparing to storm it now.
Wow, that sounds like a job for us, don't it, Grinder?
Wait, we haven't received authorization
so
yet.
Chris went here, right. Discovered...
Okay? Besides,
they sent their team over so Chris could go and do the thing with the...
Hey, I'm right here,
Jill,
Grinder.
The going dark.
Follow Jessica home. You
until the very end, but I lost you near the... Hey! You think I'm a stalker, don't you?
You said it. Come on, let's go.
Don't blame you. For a 3D character, she is pretty.
Feels like something's gonna jump out.
Watch your footsteps. We need to stay quiet.
Yeah, I know.
Search the hideout. Man, they always gotta have the best characters, always the side characters, you know. They got more character than your character, it seems.
You the one who said to stay quiet?
Well, even Homer sometimes nods off, you know?
That doesn't even make sense. Come on.
Oh! I got a scanner this time. Chris don't even do that shit. I would have missed the screwdriver! It's a good thing I checked that thing's that. I hate that I gotta start over with all this stuff. I can't even upgrade none of this stuff either. It's like... There's a blood trail. So now we're just searching these. Holy moly! Oh wait. Our trusty handy dandy screwdriver. Never leave home without it. That one was a little trickier. What's in here? Something in the bookcase. Is she... Well, you don't think I got enough of that?
We might be able to open up that area that's been sealed off.
Just type the air there. It's my claw hands!
This is what I found from the security.
That's a freighter, ain't it? Is this Veltro or what?
Whoa! It ain't Veltro no more. Not control the Odo. Oh no. Dude, I gotta fight those things! In the works.
Keep it together and. Oh!
That plane's fucked.
They never had a chance.
The timestamp places the crash at the same time as the one Chris reported.
Is that in here?
Wait, but didn't he see a plane land in here?
Whoa! What the hell is it? It's a poltergeist!
It's a fucking ghost, dude.
I'll switch the feeds. See where it goes.
Huh. We got a live one here.
That's where we use our scanner.
Hey, what the hell is that?
See a ghost. Quiet. Don't do it, dude. Don't aggravate the ghost. Oh shit!
There. See it.
It's a ghost.
Oh, nasty.
Hey, did he just drop something? This is definitely for mature viewing audiences.
Holy shit. That's we ain't equipped to deal with this.
One of the Vicks left it behind. What is it?
Now it's like, what do I gotta keep the scanner open at all times? Don't find the stuff through the wall. Oh no, I'm in the room.
This is the place from the security feed.
Shit. I don't see no poltergeist. I see a poltergeist hand. Ooh. Ooh. I think that makes me a full ammo, right? Kinda full. Ha! Machine gun ammo. That is the first.
It's a security token. I can breach the master network of the plane's onboard computer if I can just extract the web key from this dongle.
Whatever that means. Just do your thing.
It means we can scavenge the data on that freighter.
Now you're talking.
I've seen enough. Let's head to the crash site.
Boy, I missed the item. No. That was quick. I didn't even have to shoot anything. Like, what the hell is the purpose of that? What was the purpose of that cutaway? We didn't do anything, and I got ranked for it.
What's that sound?
How do you die? You grenade yourself.
Water?
Yes. It's coming from there.
Easiest S rank of my life. Alright, I had to use my handgun. Any juicy stuff? Nothing. Well, which way, man? Red. Green. Red, green, red, green. Oh, there was something in Resident Evil 1 about this too, wasn't there, with the plant? Was it red means dead or green means you're good to go? Or does red mean kill it, and green means heal it? I'm going red. This is a mistake, and I know it. Oh my god, we're in the water, dude. I'm ready to regret this. Okay, we don't gotta deal with the water. Water means snakes! Motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking boat.
Attention.
That's the second movie they should make of that. It's not on a plane, it's on a boat.
The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage. Power can be restored from the engine room.
You better find the engine room on the double.
What the hell do you suppose we fucking know? I can't tell. What's 10% of this? 10% is like 13, right? It does less damage. But it has a laser sight. It looks worse. I knew that. Garbage. I haven't seen a box in forever. Oh shit. Parker, I need some ammo capacity.
The water's getting higher.
Come on, no time to lose.
I don't want to fucking run through that. You see that? Did you see that? What the fuck is that shit? Fuck. Parker! Fuck. Telling me. I need that cogwheel. How do we get the cogwheel, dude? We need to turn the vapor off. It's like they want me to stay out of the water, but... Shit! Oh my god! Stop trying to give me hugs! There's fucking more than one! Oh shit, I thought the fan was one. Done? What an uncool monster. There's rifle ammo again! Stuff with the steam vents. I need to figure out a way to get these things to shut off. It's like these things are freaking leeches or something. That's really weird. Stuck.
All right, this is where we reset the power. It's working.
Yeah, I guess you stand there while I go over the other side.
We'll try that control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it.
I got so much capacity for the hand, and I'll just leave that alone. What? Okay. This need a cogwheel for. I wonder what it's for. Smeetoo. Jesus. Wait. What? Does this require this machine gun? I'm gonna change back. This has got like stuff in it. Damn. That was like instant reaction. Oh, not this time. Things. They grapple too much. shock grenade.
It's okay. I made it.
Bee.
And we're unlocked the shortcut anyways. That's what I like to see. Oh.
There are no keys here.
For fuck's sake.
My guess is we have to start them both simultaneously.
And we really need that key.
You want to follow this time? Oh, wow. This guy is no gentleman. They come from left or they come this way. Okay. Anyways. It won't open. So where the fuck is the key? We going backwards? Yeah, there was a way backwards. We should go backwards. Rifle ammo. What is that? I see a custom part, but I can't get it. Cook me alive. How do you get this? Just shoot it. Oh. I try. I'm probably gonna go to the storage box and drop off the.
We have to get the power going again.
Shut up, Park. Know what I'm doing. Oh, wait, the Alex right here. I'll definitely use this. That's UPS specific. Oh, hell yeah. That's right, fire it. I have to go backwards in order to go forwards, apparently. So the key must be back here, then. Should've went green first. I would've found the key back here. Oh, well, I guess I don't have a choice in the matter. Fuck you. Guess we gotta go look for a goddamn key somewhere. The hell that'd be. Kidding me. Oh, rifle. What the fuck is this rifle? I want my shit. Shotgun. Wait, so what if I turn this one? And I know where that did. Gotta be back here. It has to be. And it drains all the water. Off. All of them are off now. Shock grenade. Cog. And it's here. You fuck. Shoot you through here. Of course not. Get the hell out. Man! Just wanted to clear him out of the way. So what did I exactly open up? I know the door's closed over there.
I'm fine. Running around in circles seems to be what this job is about.
Oh, you bastard. Sneaky fucker! God damn it! Like a steam pressure going on here. Oh, wait, I got a cogwheel. One restart key. Let's head back.
Repairs are complete. Meet me in the engine room.
Okay.
I'm ready to restart this baby. Get in position.
Right.
There. Good as new. What the?
What happened?
Triggered. The trap. I'm out of ideas. Let's turn off the power. I don't know what the fuck that was gonna do. Yeah, what do you want me to do about it? Oh my god, my accuracy! For fuck's sake, man. This one has so many episodes. Two.
The security token you found.
The one episode
belongs to the freighter that crashed.
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
No, not yet. Their investigation led them out to sea. But we lost track of the ship.
That doesn't sound good. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, me too. They've been out of contact too long, and I'm starting to get worried. Find a terminal at the crash site and see what you can learn of Veltro's plans.
Oh.
Crash site's just
3 minutes of looking for something.
Wouldn't it be great, Grinder, if we find the key to ending this whole mission?
That'd be silly if it... if our hopes were relied upon these guys.
I guess that's why they call it the Midnight Sun.
These buffoons.
They're wolves and their heads don't split
open. Oh, they're gone.
Grinder, I'm gonna go check out the terminal. You have fun with these.
Quinn, don't just leave me here. Damn computer man.
Yeah, just let him die then. He wants to run in without getting fucking.
Come on, Grinder, what you doing?
What the fuck?
Yo, calm down. What's wrong with you?
Something. I don't know. It's like something hit me.
Our scanner's not picking up. It's the ghost.
I just got hit. It was the invisible man or something. I'm sure of it.
For real?
Oh shit.
That was the ghost. It's a new type of monster.
Thanks for the explanation. Did I mention this glows?
Might have so bad accuracy. Oh shit. One behind us. We ain't dead.
Another one goes down. Quick! Ah! How many left?
I told you I don't know. I can't see.
Fuck.
Shoot,
die. Stop going for me! No, dude, don't tell me behind us.
I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before any more monsters show up.
I got no goddamn heals. Ah, speaking of heal. Well, that was not fair. Let's not do that again. Holy crap. Is this what you wanted? This plane. Can't believe it's still working.
Okay. Everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quinn. Time to do your job.
I almost like literally died there.
I can't find the call log. I'll have to try something else.
No sweat. You're good with machines. The ladies, on the other hand.
Grinder!
What's going on?
We need to contact HQ ASAP!
HQ here. O'Brien speaking. What's.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
This is good Jackass.
Work. That's music to my ears.
Nice that they got that code name.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice one.
You don't understand. I didn't calculate anything.
Not the only ones looking for the ship.
Wait. What are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
That's what I'm saying.
But
I have no idea
God
any of the
damn
is for real
or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly. And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
It's the Illuminati, dude. It's gotta be.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
That's not far. We can be there in no time.
Brian, we're on our way.
But run. Episode 5! We finally finish it. What is our end result? I fucked up a couple of them. I need to see, dude. Oh my god, that's fucking A. Oh, the goddamn B. Okay, you can't even shoot against the damn things on the water, man. That is so bullshit. Damn bullshit.